Nase, guys. So I hope that everybody is safe at home during this lockdown period, and you guys are practicing social distancing, and that you are taking care of your family, obviously sanitizing and washing your hands. So yeah, guys, obviously in this period where we stuck at home, I've decided to show you guys a few stuff that I use, or some of my tools that I have in my shed. And for me, this is probably the most important item for me. It's my knife sharpener. So it's called a Chef's Choice 120. It's an Edge Select. There's nothing worse than cutting bait with a blunt knife, and that's my personal opinion. So I hate blunt knives. Very simple how to use it. It's got three blades, basically three stones on the inside. They're actually discs with the diamond edge stones on them. So you've got a number one, a number two, and a number three. Number one, basically what it does is it takes the chips off the edge of your knife, so it creates a perfect edge. It cleans out all the chips and gives it a nice straight edge. Then number two basically just hones that edge a little bit more smoother, and then number three polishes that edge. So it's a three-stage process, very easy, simple. If you continue to use the exact same sharpener in the exact same angle, your knife will stay sharper for longer. So I'm going to switch it on. Okay, it'd be good to add some power. Okay, so we're going to sharpen. So push knife down and gently pull through. So you do that on both sides. That's stage one done. Then we're going to go to stage two. Once again, both sides. And then stage three, the polishing stage. And that's your perfect blade on your knife. So let's test how sharp this is. It's absolutely sharp. It's gonna cut me. There's a piece of paper. That's it. So guys, I purchased it from one of our tool stores locally. It costs about 1,900 rand, but let me tell you something, it's the best investment I've ever made. My wife loves it, and I love it because I sharpen her knives in her kitchen as well. So I think it won't be that difficult to twist your wife's arm for you to get one of these. Brilliant product. I've got mine for about 2 years now, and I'm done with manual knife sharpening and all of that stuff because it's just too time consuming. So yeah, guys, use it. If you can afford it, get it. It's a Chef's Choice Edge Select 120. It is the best electronic knife sharpener out there at the moment. Cheers.